How amazing have your last 5 days been, Petra?
They've been extraordinarily amazing. I've been able to walk not super far, but walk farther than I've been able to walk in a long time. And I've had quite a few days where I can walk and it's like I feel steady and it feels fairly good, like my heart isn't racing, and it's amazing.
Do you think that all of this has to do with mold avoidance?
Yeah, it has to do with this environment that I'm in the desert where the mold is the lowest, or you're the whatever the lowest points for mold.
So you were really, really ill, weren't you?
Yes, you know that. Yes, I was many times on my deathbed.
Yeah. Bedridden 24/7.
Bedridden 24/7, and not being able to move, not being able to think or process anything, not being able to gain any weight or absorb any nutrients really. And I was like that for 4 years
at least. Yeah.
And now I'm on my 6th year, and we've been on the road for 8 months, maybe, and it just seems like every location we've moved to, I've kind of gotten a little tiny bit better, then gone downhill a little bit, but the downhills weren't, well, they were still bad, but my good days were really good. And then once we got here to this house, it just seems like I've been going up.
a miracle at this house.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, thanks, honey.